The next day, Donald was in a bad mood. Duck could see he was getting too close to the buffers. "Look out!" Duck shouted, but it was too late.
"Donald, you twit!"